which just looked the sexiest spring barley field all season. Currently, here on farm, we're growing spring barley varieties. We're growing LG Diablo. You know, there's no hiding the fact that it's a great yielder, and it rivals feed spring barleys, let alone low-end malting barleys. So if you do push your nitrogen, you've still got a good crop you can use for feed. It's a pretty strong spring variety. I first started growing LG Diablo on farm when it was still a test variety. It hadn't had its MAGB ratings for suitable for distilling. We've also moved into direct drilling and reduced tillage within our rotation. I still have a plough-based system for my potatoes and my break crops. However, where possible, I direct drill into stubbles, into green cover. We have a drill that is capable of drilling direct into 5 foot tall cover crops, which is great. And it's been the top yielding wheat this year has been direct drilled into a cover crop. We've been very successful with yen over the years, and in 2020 we won the spring barley yen with LG Diablo with a eye-watering yield of 13.4 tons a hectare. So as long as we're open to learning and engaging with the experts at Limagrain and understanding your own soils and your own fields, we can work together.